Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Well, the pre-match build-up has been fantastic. Now, the game itself. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Germany. There are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here. Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes. We have the first shot going for goal. Racing over the bar. Klosterman. Gnabry. That's a foul. A simple decision for the referee. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Witzel, De Bruyne looking to penetrate opposition lines, looking for options for movement. He's away! Trossard! Oh, no shortage of confidence there. Oh, that's an excellent try, and once he picked it up, he headed forward with real intent. Goretzka, it's Gundogan. It's good movement we're getting from that front line, very flexible.
Yeah, really easy on the eye too, yeah?
Very much so. It adds more variety to their attack and asks more questions of that defence. Cat and mouse at its best. Talking us out. Sané. Winter. Fiddles it through. Played into the middle. Climbs up big!
He's not going to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Though that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out. Goretzka kicks it up from the goal kick. It's Gnabry. The other side yet able to find the net. Dendonka gets a foot in here. Trossard. That's Dendonka. De Bruyne, that's Dendonka. Torgan Hazard receives it in a good position. Lukaku! Muller. Gnabry. Germany disappointing in the end there. They lack urgency. And it's Muller.
Showing great feet there.
He's left his bag.
Now there's a fine ball.
There's much frustration as to the lack of a touch to finish that off.
He's overshot the green.
Castagna. The pass is intercepted.
Oh, that's well done. Really robust.
He's got away. Gundogan.
Oh, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Vertonghen. Vertonghen.
It'll be a throw-in.
Out for supply. Trossard.
Torgan Hazard.
And it's Lukaku.
De Bruyne. Torgan Hazard.
Oh, good spread.
Deep cross.
Tries the
body! Oh, effort. He reacted well.
It's good delivery though. Clearly tried to draw the goalkeeper into an area he doesn't want to go. Back foot it goes.
Musiala played out to the right. Nice physical challenge. And it's Muller.
Gnabry.
It's a good run down the right.
Tries a shot!
The Donker gets it away.
Sula.
A decent finish.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
And it's half-time here.
Although it is half-time, not a bad watch by any means. And the efforts of both sides have been good, but neither have been able to penetrate. And so we reach the break, and the game remains goals.
Any strong opinions on the first half?
Yeah, it's a half that's had a limp finish. After a decent start, so the manager has to re-energise and re-enthuse his players to come back out pumped.
Belgium head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight cage again. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out.
So we're already into the second period.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up and produce something a little more magical.
Sané goes short.
And now they can spring out of defence. Swept in. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Torgan Hazard.
Turns back here, probably the best option.
Castagna.
And it's De Bruyne.
Alderweireld.
For Ferreira Carrasco.
And it's Witzel. Castagna. And that has left him in a heap. He's had a shot! Oh, he's done ever so well. Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Gnabry. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. Germany really are defending from the front.
They are,
and this type of pressing is a case of counter-attacking a counter-attack. It's high octane and high pressure, high fitness. Then Donka. It is still anyone's game, 0-0. Crossed into the box. Musiala, and that's a foul, free kick's been given. It's Carrasco. Chance! Oh, that is rather wayward. Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either. Gnabry. Brunt. Now Gnabry. And here's Muller. Now who's going to be first to this? Torgan Hazard. And it's De Bruyne. Now Trossard. Witzel. Now Trossard. Alderweireld. And it's Carrasco. Trossard, De Bruyne, challenge just a bit on the firm side, goes down, but nothing given, and they can counter here, little doubt, that is a foul. The Donka gets his final warning. Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref. Torgan Hazard. Now Vertonghen. Torgan Hazard. Gundogan. Brandt. Gnabry, the Donka with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. He's in, or can he put it away? Well, that's caused a worry or two. Gundogan with the short one. Now then, the ball's come loose. Loose pass. Germany know too much for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously. Witzel. Torgan Hazard. This has been a better game than the scoreline suggests, and it really does merit a go. De Bruyne. Takes aim and crosses. Lukaku finds himself offside. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling. And it's Lukaku. Now it's Trossard. Oh no, no circumventing this opponent. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Now this could be a pivotal moment. Dying minutes, free kick, great position. You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here. This is it then, now or never. Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling. Trossard, De Bruyne, added time is up, and there goes the whistle.